I'm currently at the Wuhan airport. Several military aircraft are going to land here in a few minutes. So they're going to reinforce the city with more medical staff and medical supports in the fight against the coronavirus outbreak. It is now 9 o'clock in the morning and the first military aircraft is landing. Very smooth. So this is China's homemade Y-20 large transport aircraft landing in Wuhan. Here comes the second one. It says it's going to be 8 aircraft from 7 different airports. Over the past month, some 200 aircraft landed at this particular airport, dropping 3,500 pounds of medical supplies. He's holding a flag, the symbol of the soldier's honor.
你是从哪里来的？我是从成都过来的。成都。对。你今年多大了？我今年44。有没有担心说这个会被感染上新冠肺炎？担心，或多或少会是有一点。不过这个没关系，我们是来的时候做了充分的准备。同时呢，我们也是，既然是军人，就必须要充分第一线。
谢谢，祝你顺利。
They're unloading equipments and supplies.
It seems really heavy.
Oh, 我们医疗物资里面都有什么东西？
防护用品啊，面罩，然后N95口罩，防那个隔离衣。我们足够用吗？这些东西，因为现在武汉的医疗物资非常紧张。因为是这样子的，我们是跟我们的当时上面是联系了的，我们准备了一个星期的量。
Many doctors and nurses in Wuhan are overloaded by now, so these medics will help them build up strength against the epidemic.
With the help of the brain man from the armed forces, I believe the situation in Wuhan will change for the better.